most of all, you saved my soul.
You saved my soul. You saved my soul. Oh, Lord, you saved my soul.
The
color red, amen.
Amen.
The color red, amen.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord.
Yes, God.
The color red, this color signifies fire.
Yes.
It signifies blood.
Yes.
It signifies confidence and charity.
Yes.
Bravery and courage.
Yes.
I'm going to say that one more time. The color red signifies fire.
Yes.
And blood.
Yes.
It signifies confidence and charity.
Yes.
Bravery and courage. The color red is powerful. Amen.
Amen.
Because Jesus Christ, he shed his blood.
Amen.
So that you and I will be able to escape hell. Amen.
Amen.
A lot of times we don't talk about hell anymore, but hell is real. Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. And one day, hallelujah, if we don't get our lives right with the Lord, hell is our home. Amen. But I always say at my church, hell is not man for me. Amen. It was man for the devil and his angel.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So I'm going to be with the Lord.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Red is powerful because Jesus Christ shed his blood so that we can have a chance, hallelujah, to be with him one day. He laid down his life.
Yeah.
Glory to God. He didn't have to do it, but he did.
Yeah.
He laid down his life for you and I.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. So that we can live. Amen.
Yeah.
So that we can live.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. Glory to God. And he said, Father, it is finished.
Yeah.
Boys, amen. Glory to God. And it's in Daniel, the 8th chapter, and I'm going to do a little reading, amen. Daniel, the 3rd chapter. And I'm going to start at the 14th verse. Nebuchadnezzar spake and said unto them, is it true, O Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego? Do not ye serve my gods? Now worship the golden image which I have set up. Now, if you be ready, that at what time you hear the sounds of the cornet, flute, harp, sackbut, psaltery, and dulcian, myrrh, and all the kinds of music, ye fall down and worship the image which I have made. Which I have made. Well, but if you worship not, you shall be cast the same hour into the midst of the burning fiery furnace. And who is that God? Who is that God that shall deliver you out of my hand?
Mm-hmm.
Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego answered and said to the king Nebuchadnezzar, we are not answer thee in this matter. If it be so, our God, whom we serve, is able to deliver, us from the burning fiery furnace. And he will deliver us out of the hand of the king.
Yeah.
But if not, be it known unto thee, O king, that we will not serve thy gods, nor worship the golden image which thou hast set up.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Then when Nebuchadnezzar filled was changed against Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. Therefore he spake and commanded that they should heat the furnace 1/7 times more than it was before. And he commanded the most mighty men that were in the army to bind Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego and to cast them in the burning fiery furnace. These men were burned, bound in their coats and hoses and their hats and their other garments, and were cast in the midst of the burning fiery furnace. Therefore, because the king's command was urgent and the fire, the furnace exceedingly hot, the flame of the fire slew those men that took up Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. And those three men, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, fell down, bound in the midst of the burning fire. Then Nebuchadnezzar, the king, was astonished, and rose up in haste, and spake, and said unto his counselor, did not we cast three men bound in the midst of the fire? And said unto the king, true, O king. And he answered and said, lo, I see four men loose.
Yes.
Hallelujah. I see four men loose walking in the midst of the fire.
Yes.
And they had no hurt.
Yes.
And the form of the fourth man is like the Son of God.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Red is like fire. Glory to God. The king looked in the fiery furnace and he just didn't see the three men, but he saw the fourth man, and he said it looked like the Son of God. And who is the Son of God? Jesus is the Son of God. So Jesus showed up, hallelujah, to see about his children. Glory to God. But let us know that God cares for us. Amen. Hallelujah. So he, amen. And let us know that he is a the king. But through prayer,